Kato Propellers, Cleveland Aircraft Tooling, Your Power Engines. All my t-shirts are from publicity. All my t-shirts are publicity. Okay.
Here's what we do. We will set up.
This is a typical stand to make an overhaul of the engine. Here we can put the engine and we can move it upside down. So you can see how it works and you can do all check-ins. And you can organize all the pieces on it. You can clean them, watch them, check them. And it's very easy to work on the engine. Here we have a 350 IS that is arrived for just checking. They want to make a top overhaul of the engine. Here we can take a look inside. It's a very simple conventional construction type, you know, like an old agricultural engine. It's an aviation philosophy on the construction. It's solid, simple. The camshaft is straight with crankshaft and straight with cylinders. This customer is asking for increase of power. We're going to sand inside to make it smooth so we have faster way all the gasoline and the air going in, so we have much more power on this engine. When the customer asks for the top overhaul, we take one by one to check it, to do all the measuring. We make it looks like brand new already. We just make a valve seat again. To open the valve, we make valve seat, you know, cylinder head seats again. And we change all the guides for the valves, you know. We change the springs. And now everything is measured again and it's ready to fit it again on the engine. Our cylinder heads are very simple. They are just 6 bolts. You can put it separated from the engine without any kind of, it's very easy. You know, you can 6 bolts, you can put it apart, you can check the cylinder head, you can check the cylinder, if everything is okay. It's a very simple engine, very simple to do it even yourself. Cool.